the Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The battle is getting intense. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Thunder detonates with a boom. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Magmazone is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Gligar is sent out. Magnezone starts to attack. Hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slam dunk! Taken down by an intense blow! Lickitung is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Gligar starts to attack. Solid hit! Hyper Beam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Seedot is sent out! The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Seedot burrowed its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. It hits. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. It was badly poisoned! Lickitung suffers from poison! Seedot protects itself! The red corner protects against the attack! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute! Seedot burrowed its way underground. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Hit! It's down due to damage from poison. Game, set, and match! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.